The subcontinent of India, with a population of almost 1.8 billion people, makes up almost a quarter of the world's population. In order to create a special section which incorporates all the diversity of this region, the CACM made an open call for contributions. After an extensive review process, 45 proposals were narrowed down to just 17 articles. Join us as we head to India to talk with the three co-organizers of the India Region Special Section.
We have tried to bring in different kinds of people in this particular issue. We have people from the government, we have people from the industry, the academics, the researchers, the research labs. All of them have contributed to articles in this. And if you'll find that the articles have a good mix of those that may be showcasing technologies, but we also have a good number of application articles, articles that share how this technology is being put to good use.
The rich diversity of people, culture, and spoken languages makes the region unique from other parts of the world, and ACM selected articles that could capture these unique elements.
Just being able to handle its languages on the computer is a huge challenge. We do have articles that deal with the complexity of handling Indian languages and processing them, as well as the NLP, natural language processing in these languages.
The Aadhaar project, which is the largest unique identity scheme in the world, is also covered in the special section.
It has already enrolled 1.2 billion of India's population through fingerprints, iris scan, face image, and personal data.
And we have got the architects and senior people from who are involved in that particular effort to share their experience of building out the Aadhaar ecosystem that has happened in India.
The India region has a far-reaching impact on the global computing landscape. This is especially evident when considering the tremendous success of India's software industry and the surprising resurgence of the startup community.
And also in the Indian IT startup ecosystem, I think somewhere it mentions that there's something like 18 unicorns already there. That was also a bit of a surprise. We keep hearing about a lot of startups, but I didn't really know that so many of them have already started doing so well.
Also unique to the India region is the fast-paced development of the industry itself relative to the research ecosystem.
So the business is significantly more present than the research ecosystem. Though research ecosystem had made some good contributions, it remains in the global scheme of things relatively smaller in size simply because the ecosystem in India is relatively small.
This has been a wonderful opportunity to learn about the diversity in our country and meet some of the researchers who are working in this area. I'd like to thank them for their contribution. It has been a very exciting journey for me to have been part of this thing.
You know, a body like ACM and a forum like CACM, which has traditionally been looking at academic issues and academics and research, I think this is a good way to bring out some other possibly exciting things happening in different places in the world. So I think it's a great initiative.
Learn more in the November 2019 Communications of the ACM, India Region Special Section.